having a discussion with emotes. In a way, yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. I go this way. Yep. I wonder. Okay, there's nobody in there. There's something on the other side of that door, though. Merc, die, merc again. I like that police one, Joel. I think they hate this. It's another grenade launcher. Really? I guess this is the first place where you get it if you didn't get the... Wait, no, that doesn't make sense, because this was out in the open last time I got it. Oh, I see. I know what they want me to do. Wow, that just, like, I like how it killed the two, but it just, like, mildly annoyed one of them. Oh, wait, is that door open now? Yeah, it is.
Chef is getting closer. You must be careful, Captain.
Hey, for anyone that doesn't know this game, breakdown, big blue explosion happened called Singularity. It's time-warping everything like a motherfucker. Now the Soviets took over the world. They can manipulate everything, and we're trying to stop them. Some lady named Catherine was helping us. She quote-unquote died. But we've been getting multiple warnings not to trust her. So I'm assuming that she's not dead, and that she faked her death. Jesus Christ, guys. Good. These are currency. Now she's just insane. Oh. There is a difference between evil and insanity. Assuming made the way for this to break. Or not. Oh, I thought that was actually gonna break, so we could just go straight through there. Jesus. That actually... that made me jump. Did that guy hang himself? Alright, I hear those little fuckers again. I hope that whatever was below was just an abyss and not something, not a secret that I missed. Because I don't really want to go down there. I feel like I'll just drown. Through that, or do I have to use my, well no, they'd probably put, yeah, they want me to go through here. Why can't I open this door then? Oh wait, you know what, I think I just have to use this to get through there for some reason. There. What the fuck is going on with that thing? Okay, so now he's alive. And he's stuck at- that's what was happening. He was stuck on like a little thing right here. God, that missed. As much as I like this game, like, it has serious problems with, like, collision detection on these floors here. Like, that's happened, like, at least 5 or 6 times now. either on myself. That was the first time it happened with an enemy, but it's happened on myself like plenty of times before. Still, though, I really do hope that they they finally announce a sequel for this. They're kind of, like, hinting at it from what I've been reading. Because I've been enjoying the hell out of this game. I mean, they could still probably keep the sequel linear if they want to, but I would like to see, like, more open-endedness to it. I'm not on meth, Joel. I just steal it. I mean, what? I'm gonna go Skooma, be back later, be listening. Okay, Suji. Go feed your nasty drug habit. Teleporting here? Alright, can't do anything there. Yeah, this is what I need. Alright, so how do I grab that? Why did they suddenly just put the handgun there? Are they trying to tell me something? Is this draining the water? Bingo! Push this? No. Can't push it or grab it. But I'm assuming it'll float again now. Why does it say to go this way? Or in the opposite direction? There should be like a secret here or something. Oh, you know what? This probably brings me. Maybe this will bring me back up to the water again. Or back into the place where I can fill the water back up. Yeah, if you ever wanted to play this yourself, if you have about as much experience in, with first-person shooters like me, I would actually probably recommend playing this game on hard to get a decent challenge. I mean, I died a few times in the beginning, but, like, the game's just gotten incredibly easy. I'm so far into it at this point, though, where Because I think I could change it to a harder difficulty mid-game. But I'm pretty sure that I'm at least halfway through it. So there's really no point. I'll just finish the game on an easy streak. Yeah, no, I'm enjoying it a lot. There's only a few gripes with this game that I have, but, like, overall, like, the game's presentation, the actual gameplay of it, all the guns, the TMD device, like, it does so much right that a lot of the things that are, what it does right, like, heavily outweighs, where it could improve on. Alright, what do I want now? I could probably do put 1,000 in this and then put 1,000 in this. So I'll have a lot more defense. Now I can worry even less about taking damage. Wait, there's nothing else in here now. What was that? Alarm. I don't know why I decided to press that, but it doesn't work anyway. Okay, so that was just to get some extra goodies. The ladder just goes back up to the... I don't think there's a map. Companies here. Now what about the autocannon? Has the most damage. Let's give it that. Health packs.
Well done. The amplification platform is powering up now. Activating the generator must have alerted Dimitri to your location. Return to the bridge as fast as you can.
What? I thought I launched it.
Oh,
three of them. Alright. Okay. Gotcha. Oh god. God, this gun is just so unfair. I love it. Probably should have done that from behind cover. I mean, even if I can't take this gun with me, I at least like that they actually put several parts where you can use it. How is he managing to hit me from this far away? This reminds me of, Sniper Elite. If instead of just watching the bullet travel and making their limbs fly off, instead, you get to control the bullet. Probably blow their legs off. Oh, it blew both a leg and an arm off. Oh, what's up here? Three of them. Jesus. Yeah, headshot's still better. still hear. There's a few more of them. I still hear them. Oh, hi. Didn't even have to use the scope for that one. Is there any more ammo? Nah, just for the assault rifle. I can't get up there, can I? Nope. I want that guy's rocket launcher.
Blanco. If the gate is locked, you'll have to find another way in. There's an entrance through this door.
Oh, more super ammo, nice.
Be careful. That entire area was locked down after the E99 gas leak. I've no idea what you may find in there.
Even more seeker ammo. I thought one of them was coming. Hey, could you just kill him for me? And then I'll blow your head off. Make his limbs fly off. That is literally just one shot, one kill. It doesn't matter where you hit him. Oh, I thought that was actually something. I don't think I could have shot them through here. Hold on, let me see. Aw, man, I could have. Oh well. Yeah, it wants me to go through there. I just want to explore a little bit. And no more secret ammo. Oh! Surprise, motherfucker. What a disappointment. I thought there'd be something good. There we are. What the? Forget how to handle this guy. Oh, you just shoot him. Okay. I thought there was a gimmick to that thing, but there isn't. You just keep popping him until he drops. it doesn't look like there's anything up here. Nope, nothing important. I don't know why some of those locks you can, well, I guess they're probably just not infused with E99. I don't think I have, oh, I have one weapon token, right? Just in case I run out of autocannon ammo, why don't I just upgrade this?
Lockdown safety happened quickly. Some people were left inside. God only knows what the gas did to them.
Oh. Yeah, we already kind of knew.
Find yourself a gas mask, my friend. I thought that would actually hurt me, but... Ah, great, Nate. Wait, why can't I move? There. They hinder my field of vision a little. Alright, it's probably a good idea that I bought that extension. Because I can go a long time with, before I need oxygen. Soldiers are near your current location. I am starting to lose your signal.
Oh. It might be a good idea to take the... There's also some stuff down here, too. Nothing. Oh, that doesn't fully replenish it, though. Oh. There is more down here. That's why it always pays to explore. And even more. Go back here. Oh. Always one shot, one kill. I have a feeling that this part was supposed to be harder than it actually was. Serious? Do I need to go all the way back? Oh wait, no. I probably missed out on the secret, but eh, whatever. What? What, do I have to jump through there? I guess I do. Let me guess, I gotta go all the way back and get one of those boxes. I can't go back. That door is locked. Fuck. So, alright, so obviously there's something else I need to do. That's not a window here, is it? Wait. Yeah, it's not a window here, so why did it just... That was weird. Hold on. Yeah, why the hell... There's no reason for it to be doing that. What the fuck? Get it. Why is it... Like, I think that's what I'm supposed to do, but for some weird reason, there's like this weird invisible wall that's right here. Yeah, like, why is it doing that? There is no reason for that to- alright. I'm gonna die there. So, I'm gonna take this over again. Are you fucking with me right now? Alright, this is seriously quite a downer right now. Like, that is a serious bug. That really shouldn't be happening. Like, I can't take any of these boxes with me, either. If they won't fit through there. Oops. So let's try this again. Let's see. Okay, I just had to bring it up high. I don't know why, but like right here, there's just a big invisible wall. There.
Can you hear me, Captain? There's not much time. You'll have to hurry.
Okay, another portal. Oops. I don't see anything else in here, so. What does he mean by that?
Locate the gas mask and evacuate the facility immediately. This is not a drill.
Oh, am I supposed to just bring these through? Okay, I am. That's what he meant.
The GPS shows you outside the gas storage facility. Keep moving.
Open? So why exactly do we have to bring these with us? That's why.
Demichev's men have set up security fences along the perimeter. Find an outpost. You'll need to shut them down.
Wait. There's one already here. What the fuck? I don't get it. I really don't. What was the whole point of that when they put one here anyway? Oh, hi. What? Oh. I forget how to actually use one of those. Crouch. Did they say there's a way to use that? No. Pretty sure they did. I just don't remember the, I don't remember the, hold on. I can actually look that up. Chrono Pin? Is that it? It can't be. No, it's not. Okay, so they don't tell you. I still don't know what the whole point was in bringing those up.
Установить личность убийцы. Говорят, он часть какой-то экспериментальной группы. Мир 12 их называют.
Ищите дальше. That guy is literally frozen in time now. That's actually kind of funny. I only just did that to be fancy. I actually didn't know it would freeze them in place. Oh, hi. God, they take so little away now. I don't have to worry about a goddamn thing, pretty much, unless I run into a boss. Alright, I think the only way to go is that way. Yep.
Well done, Captain, but you'd better start moving. That area is going to be swarming with soldiers and creatures soon.
Doesn't look like there's anything else. Okay, this leads to some Muppet tech. I didn't think they were dead yet. That never gets old. You couldn't decide what to do. Wait. God damn it. There. It's hard to have fun with this thing. I made it roll a little too far. I just helped you guys. You could have just put down your arms and maybe I would have let you live. But no, you had to be jackasses. Oh, I could have just frozen him. Oh well. That was like a mini boss more than anything, and he was incredibly easy to take out. Hi. Are they really just, like, doing this so I take damage? I knew those would hurt me, by the way. It just took until now for me to actually take damage from them. Hey, launch one again. Do it again. Really? They're a surprisingly deadly combo. Oh. Okay, now they're getting a little serious with these. Alright, this will work. There. God, I have so much of this now. And three weapon tech. Okay, so this weapon is like the Seeker.